No, enough of this sport. Let's go on to sports entertainment. Okay. I was watching Raw Monday. What the hell? Okay, the draft is cool, you know, but it's not a draft, okay? It's not the NFL, it's not the NBA. It's a rigged fixed draft, and I just really don't get into that too much. My girlfriend recorded it, she watched it, she kept on running in and telling me updates. It wasn't really that big of a deal to me. But then I ran out there and I seen the Vince McMahon thing, you know, and this is just so idiotic when death is such a real thing in WWE right now, with of course Owen and Eddie passing, rest in peace. That Vince McMahon would toy with death still in a storyline. I mean, who believes Vince McMahon's dead? I mean, when it's on the front page of the press, it'll be a car bombing, okay? And it's not on CNN, okay? It's just, I don't know where they're going with the storyline. This just proves what the hell Vince McMahon's doing, okay? It's like the explosion explains everything in WWE right now. It's kind of like the last episode of Sopranos, you know? It's the messages, the symbols. The car blowing up is like the symbol of WWE right now. It's like, okay, nothing's really happening. We have all this great talent, but we're scared to put him in this direction or whatever, blah, blah, boom. You know, and then we're, wow. You know, gets us off guard. I don't know what Vince McMahon's trying to do. Is he trying to make a storyline where Owen, Eddie, and Vince come back in Jedi form to take on Anakin, Obi-Wan, and Yoda? I mean, what's going on in a Jedi Force triple threat freaking 2-3 story high Hell in a Cell Elimination Chamber? What's going on with this? Where is this going? Where is this going? It just doesn't make no sense to me. I mean, you know, a lot of these littler kids, because when I was little, I used to think, you know, wow, you know, I really thought, you know, Honky Tonk Man hated Macho Man, you know, hit him with the guitar, you know, I hate someone that did that to me, you know, actually, you know, but at the end of the night, they go have a few drinks. Now, not all wrestlers are friends with each other, but I mean, there is that line. So, but you know, a lot of these younger kids, they're going to be like, man, Vince McMahon really died, and it's just toying with them. You know, I'm not trying to be no old person, like, ah, I'm not really wrestling, messing with the kids, but death is a sensitive issue, especially since it's hit WWE so hard in, like, the past 10 years, or, you know, going on 8 years since Owen's passing. Did I get that right? I hope. I'm angry right now. My mind is clouded, and I need to watch out. Don't want to turn the dark side. But yeah, I got a lot of things in my mind. I'll get to more on that, but I just wanted to get a bunch of stuff. Of course, I left my final thoughts on Sopranos. Oh, that's another thing I want to tell you, Soprano people out there. Everyone's saying they're going to cancel HBO and fuck HBO, fuck David Chase, whatever. I mean, let me see you guys write a hit show, you know, and keep it on as long as you have on HBO about the mob, you know. I mean, it's David Chase is a genius. He's got it's the complexity of what he did that kind of pissing everybody off. And on top of that, I mean, all these people that, if you subscribe to HBO just for Sopranos, you're the biggest idiot in the world anyway, because Sopranos, you know, HBO was around before the Sopranos, and it's still staying strong after Sopranos, you know. I mean, I would never pay money, you know. I'll download episodes of Sopranos illegally before I get HBO just for Sopranos, so. A lot of other good shows on there, and stay strong and see what happens tonight. Spurs, Raiders, season's coming up. We'll see what happens. We'll see what Jamarcus Russell could do for us. More on my Raider reports coming. I've been hanging the Raider flag up in support of NFL season coming up, because once the finals are over, then the real sports start. The real sports happen. Football, baby. And of course, me and all the Chrono.com crew are working hard to bring you guys each of our own respective football reports. Of course, I'm bringing the Raider report. Bob Montana is bringing the Detroit Lion report. We got Mr. Paul Latino bringing you the Niner report, etc., etc., etc. And I feel free, if you guys want to, send in your videos of your own reports, and I will post it not only on my YouTube page but on my website, chrono.com. You can visit there right now. It's not really, you know, up that much. I've been so busy at work and working on my YouTube stuff, and even promoting MySpace stuff for my website coming up, that I had the least thing, which is the most important, is my website. I haven't really done too much, but you can still visit it, chrono.com, you know, just look at my name, .com. And we're giving out email addresses right now. You can leave us an email and request an email address, anything at chrono.com. We got like 500 of them, and they're just keeping up space, so. But yeah, thanks again for listening to me. I wasn't really too angry, but yeah, I let off enough. I was angry about 20 minutes before I made the video, but good old water cooled me down. Doesn't even deserve that right now. Ah, who cares? It's all about the game, bitch.